And I've got a couple more minutes together. I fall in love with Brother Stoneking. How many of you love Brother Stoneking? He and I preached a youth camp together. And I watched how much you loved them. He said, Lord, why did you let me live? After he had been dead for 45 minutes. And the Lord said, because I want you to impart to this next generation what I have given you. And tonight, that's going to happen. How many of you want it? How many of you want it? Healings and miracles are going to take place all over this building in just a few moments. But also, God is going to give you the authority and the power to lay hands on the sick yourself. And God's going to use you mightily to bring a revival to North America. Would you welcome our elder? Would you welcome our elder, Brother Lee Stoneking, as he comes to impart this spirit to you?
There is unlimited potential in this auditorium. God spoke to me just about 30 minutes ago and told me that if you would do a certain thing, that he would totally deliver you from all fear and inhibitions. I'm not sure I understand this, but in the Old Testament, people would shout at the command of God, and walls would come down, enemies would be discomfited, battles would become won. And I thought to myself, what is it about shouting that would cause such a tremendous manifestation of power? With a little study, I found out that there is something about the human voice that when it shouts, it shreds the air. The devil is the prince and power of the air. So I understand then that if the people of God